This is Arduino base IR remote code decoder using LCD. This is an IR sensor. You can decode any IR remote code that can be displayed on LCD as a received code. Like if I press button 1, then it will display the received code. Let us start from reset. So when I press button 1, it will display a received code. If I press button 2, it will display received code. Similar to that, I can press volume up button, volume down button, or channel up button, channel down button. This is remote number 1. Let us take another remote. Let us take a TV remote. If I press volume up button, then the code is displayed. If I press channel down button, then code is displayed. So with the help of this, you can decode any buttons. Let us press any digit button. So code is displayed. Any other digit, code is displayed. So you can decode any IR remote code, and the code is displayed on LCD with the help of Arduino.